your subscribers, they will tell you how I can fix the problem. So here you can see it. App cannot be opened because the developer cannot be verified. So how you can also fix it? So for fixing it, you just need to go to System Preferences, just tap on it. Now you just need to choose Security and Privacy. And here you will see name of your app and Open Anyway. Just tap on Open Anyway and Mac will open this app for you. So thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Subscribe to my channel. Click like and goodbye.